been given a spot kick. Is it coming together between Machezinho and Luciano Vietto? And right in front of thousands and thousands of Flamengo fans as well. Aldosuri scores! A penalty of perfect precision. And a plot twist. Flamengo have got it back. And they have it with Everton Ribeiro. And Pedro! Flamengo's form man. Flamengo finishing school. That was a deadly finish from the number nine. Worked out towards him by Machezinho. But he's taken that first time and he really is not working with much there, Pedro. Caressed, but caressed with power. Khalifa Aldosari. Salem Aldosari. The referee happy that that time the contact was clean. He's going to look at this. Al Hilal might have another penalty coming their way, you know. Istvan Kovac is walking over to have a look at the screen. He has been advised by Juan Martinez that this needs a second look. Gerson Onvieto. He has given Al Hilal a second penalty of this first half. And there's a problem for Gerson because he's already been booked as well, so he's going to be sent off. And now Aldosari and Santos stand eye to eye again. Just as they did at the start of the first half, they do at the end of the second. Same outcome, different corner. Al Hilal regain the initiative in the FIFA Club World Cup semi-final. For Flamengo, for their supporters, the prospect of not even being in with a shout of silverware at the weekend would be hard to take, and there might be a problem for them here. Marega helping it on, lifted back in towards Vietto, who got the shot away and scored it brilliantly. Now it's the Argentines' time to shine against the Brazilians. Luciano Vietto with a sublime finish. And Al Hilal of Saudi Arabia with more than one foot in the FIFA Club World Cup final. David Luiz careered it into Everton, back to Ayrton Lucas, who retrieves it once more, and Gabriel, and a deflection, and then prodded in by Pedro. And they might not be done yet, Flamengo. They just might not be done. There is the final whistle. It is a famous night for Al Hilal. Another Saudi Arabian success story, of which we have seen several in recent months. And for the first time in history, we have a Saudi Pro League club in the final of the FIFA Club World Cup. Either Real Madrid or Al Ahly await in a final at the weekend in Rabat. And what an occasion it will be for them. They have beaten Flamengo tonight by 3-2.